candidates, if they came here, many of them came from great distances, they on the state level especially.
Thank you.
And let's give a round of applause to all of them. And we want to thank all of our sponsors that helped make this available to us. Also, Mayor, we want to thank the City of Valdosta for allowing us to use this hall that you own as citizens. Thank y'all for letting us use it. We also want to ask you to stay around. Feel free to talk to the candidates. They'll be going back to their tables. And feel free to take any materials there. And at this time, I'd like to ask Mrs. Sherwood to come back and make any closing remarks.
I'd like to thank everyone for being here, especially the candidates. I thought that was very informative with everyone, and I hope that that will help you to make your decision on May 22nd. The Valdosta Board of Realtors is proud to have the Chambers Government, Mayor's Council, and the Home Builders Association of South Florida join us for this important event. On behalf of all of us, I want to thank all of you for coming today, especially the candidates here this evening. The Valdosta Board of Realtors believes in the power of collaboration. These three strong membership organizations have the same end goal, a stronger local economy with a high quality of life. And having a strong partners in local, state, and federal level elected positions helps us accomplish that. So thank everyone for coming. We appreciate you being here. And remember to vote on